Welcome back to Let's Play Grandia ReDux. Sound loud from watching previous videos. Anyway, now that Rap's home of Kafu seems to be under fire from revenge, let's see if we can go help. Of course, we have the issue with the Elder and all that, so I don't know if we can't. Well, I do. That's a blatant lie. I don't know if I can't. Yeah, that's a blatant lie. I don't think these guys are new. I think they're still elite officers. No, Black Beret. I didn't change my equipment either. Heavy Blow, that's the defense one. Well, I'm in town, so... it doesn't really matter, does it? I don't remember what you're working on. I know Rap's working on Wind. That's all I remember.
Oh, Earth, awaken!
That's all I can remember. I don't think I'm working on anything else at the moment. Well, I know it's not water. I know I'm not working on that specifically. Tremor seems to work decently. I mean, you know, it nerve stun? I'm guessing that causes paralysis. That would only make sense.
Blow your way. Take that.
I mean, if it doesn't, I'd be very surprised. Like, if it caused plague or something, that'd be really weird. Wind's not all that great. I hate it when it does that. Anyway, Earth seems to work rather well. What else do I need? What do I need to work on you for you, Justin? Fire, maybe? I mean, Earth will, well, if I ever start using that, Earth will level quite easily, but I really don't want to dump that much at the moment. Then again, I'm in town.
Gadwin, secret move.
I'm not worried about SP or MP or any of that. I mean, I've got plenty. Well, right now I have plenty. I don't need to worry about, actually, no, let's do Milda Kick. I don't need to worry about, you know, saving some for some reason later, because I'm in town. I mean, so I can just fix it. I don't know what you're working on either. Let's try Crackling. Screw it. She still has all her magic stuff on, so that might also be why that the Tremor did like 340 something. Did you enjoy that? Seems Crackle's the way to go. Does Rap learn Crackle? I think he does. Yeah, let's just kill you. I don't want to deal with you. What's the other guy doing? He's just standbying. That's probably more than enough to kill him. Although, you know, Crackling does so much damage because it also costs 20 some odd. I guess it doesn't really matter. That really didn't kill you? I'm kind of amazed. This will, though. Get a little more wind experience for Rap since he's only like level 4 or 5. Not that he needs more move, I'm just saying. The MP will be a great help. Life Seed? Really? Are there any more of these guys that I have to fight? Like, currently? I don't know. But what I'm kind of thinking of doing is abusing that. It might not be their common drop, so it won't work. But, that'd be kind of interesting if it did. I'm kind of gonna show this up until the part Raps gets to go. Granted, you know, Fina's going to beat him out because she's just... what she's at, like, 213 act? I know I'm showing a fight, but that I don't need to, but hey! It's, just one of those things I'm going to do. I just want to know if the Thief Cutter works, because if it does, ha-ha! I'll just have everybody else defend and have him attack. Granted, I don't think I can really deal with the inventory problem. Does that work? I didn't even look. Yeah, it did like 300. I'm still kind of upset that Diggin's 15, but that's what that knife is probably going to be for. I'm wasting so much time. I'm going to fast forward the bit that I'm being stupid at.
Oh, power of ice!
I'm so indecisive. I should have looked at him and been like, oh, this is what I should work on for this character. No. Rap, could you stab this guy and see if I can make life seeds drop out of him? I'll be back. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that anymore. They also apparently drop move seeds too. I got like two seeds out of that whole fight, and I was like, screw this, I'm just gonna kill them. But life seed and a move seed, those are quite nice. Although I don't think there's too many of these in the game to fight. So, nah. It satisfies, you know, his want to save the village and gives him a cover story for if anybody says, why did you let outsiders in the village? I didn't see them or hear them, sorry. But, yeah, life seeds and move seeds, that's actually pretty nice. I mean, the move seed isn't all that, the move seed is quite nice, it's only two. And life seeds, you know, I wouldn't consider it worth farming, really. I mean, you know, every little bit helps, and I'm gonna keep Rap with a thief cutter. And hell, I'll go get the other one and give it to Fina, just in case there's another one, because I don't remember how many there are that I need to fight. I mean, just in case there's, you know, one more or two more, I would like to enjoy the bonus items. Blam! And give you this, just because there's really no point in you having those speedy cast spells if you don't have that on. Well, there is a point, but I'd rather have the defense if she's going physical. I mean, it's a little harder for her to heal. Hello! Oh no! I don't think there's any more dudes. Yeah, I don't think there's any more. I'm kind of sad. Oh no, there's one more group. Yay! Fina and Rap are going to do all the damage. Just so you know. Milda's just going to stand around and Justin's going to heal. Also, the nerve stun thing, that actually causes wit down. It wasn't paralysis, but I guess the nerve stun makes sense too for wit, since it makes them more sluggish. So, I guess it does make sense. Alright, I managed to score another two life seeds in that fight, but they spammed nerve stuns so much that it became, I have to kill them. I can't, you know, sit here and farm them. But even with all the minus wit levels, wasn't really noticeable on Fina for some reason. No. You can't have that. That's more than enough. Fiend is breaking down. Lean really doesn't have an answer for her. It's just... you could quit. You'd be like, I don't want to be in the military anymore. Yeah, see, this is why I didn't want to bring him back to town. It seems like a really bad idea. And apparently Lean is immune to the stoning thing? Basically saying, don't think of me as your sister anymore. Just pretend I'm not here anymore. and she's basically proclaimed herself an Icarian. Yee. We're all cold, the guy battler is gone, the statue dudes are gone, and Lean is very gone as well. But yeah, Lean's an Icarian. Now I wonder what's going to happen. Anyway, let's abuse some of these life seeds that I picked up. The couple. You now have more life than Justin Fina. I wonder how long that's going to last. Probably not very. Maybe a couple mace levels, that's about it. And apparently we're going to have a meeting. Hello? See, this happened because we brought the piece of Gaia back. If we didn't do that, this wouldn't have happened. What about Fina? Is Fina a guest? Has she been forgotten? Something tells me we're not going to be, too welcome here for much longer. Anyway, yeah, I use a lot of MP. I was basically casting Diggin just for giggles. I was like, nah, why not? I might as well. I mean, this isn't going to take that long. But, at least Fina got some HP out of it. That's a good thing. I mean, she got what, like, 6 seeds, give or take? Yay! And apparently we're gonna eat. We're gonna get fat if we keep this up. Yikes. I can't seem to think of any at the moment, Justin. Could you maybe enlighten us? That, in a way, isn't very spoiler-y. No, there's some evidence, yeah. But, what is she doing with Gaia? Rap? Tactics? Seems so strange coming out of Melda's mouth, well, not hearing it, literally, figuratively, talking about delicacy and shit. And stuff, rather. That swore kind of just snuck itself right in there. He will probably flip out and be really excited, even though it's kind of... Nah. Okay, you're repeating. I don't want to talk to you. And everybody else is repeating. So, pretty much just a, you know, the whole party's just stunned. It's like, eh. I don't know what to say at this moment. Which, I can't really blame them. I mean, all things considered, you know? Anyway... Should I get... Well, I'm gonna get rid of the thief cutter. I don't need... Well, I need to remove it first. Anyway, I'll meet you back after I finish doing that. Alright, I deposited a thing here and there. Just cleaned up my inventory a little bit. Justin still has a hammer. I switched her back to the knife. He's going to have the thief cutter for a bit. Well, mostly because of the fact that his daggers is only, like, level 15. Swords is like 21, but still, I might as well get what I really need with them. Although, doesn't daggers give agility? Oh, well, give them more SP. I mean, that right there, that's pretty much worth it. And it gives him HP too, not that he really needs it all that much. Probably use a little more swords, but I'm gonna catch up daggers a little bit. Just because. Oh. I don't think so. Yeah. She's talking about, you know, the whole village accepting the outsiders, and they've come too early to do that. I mean, if you don't really think about her dialogue and what she's saying, it doesn't really seem like that much, but when you think about it a little bit, it's like, wow, that's actually pretty significant coming from Mildas, who's doesn't seem like the brightest bulb on the tree. But she is awfully nice. I really like Milda. Milda's one of my favorite characters in this game. I just find her so amusing. And Rap's coming with us. Rap is a... Yeah. They're not going to give, you know... He has this huge list of moves. I don't know how else to... But anyway, yeah, we can't go into the town anymore. And, Oh, it's Nikki and his friends who I don't think ever get names. Then again, they're not really that important. Maybe it's Nikki's parents. That would make a lot of sense. Talk with Milda. Aww. Yeah, Justin's kind of, bummed the fact of, you know, he doesn't understand the whole, you know, getting kicked out of village. He wants to be, you know, accepted by everyone. And yeah, we're already going to Lane anyway, but yeah, it's going to be quite the trek. Zil Desert to get the Zil Paden, have everything in that town and all that. I think I also missed a scene with Milda and Nikki where he calls her Aunt Milda and she gets mad and pulls his ear or something. I think I missed that, but oh well. Anyways, to the Zil Desert, which is actually home to two of the side areas in this game. And this cactus guy is over there. I'm not kidding. It's a cactus man who carries a guitar, which is really silly. Anyway, next time, Zil Paden's Desert. I'm almost up to 50 hours. A lot of that's also from, you know, trying to abuse enemies and, you know, fast-forwarding things and for too long and blah, blah, blah. It has something to do with that, so there's probably a few extra hours in there. But next time, Zil Paden Desert. Well, Zil Desert. But I guess the name really doesn't matter all that too much. Anyways, yes, until then.